we're going to look at the teeth and find the teeth that are tipped the other direction. Teeth are set in both ways, if you recall. One tooth is set to the left, the other tooth is set to the right. That gives us a wider kerf to allow for the saw blade to clear. At the same time,